summer's day. Why do you suppose I chanced to see going the other way?
Well, I knew it weren't the Navy nor the whole McNiggle clan. It
was a company of cowards, I could tell by the way they ran. Oh, get around, oh, get around, get around, oh, get around, get away. Here's a company of cowards, and they come to save the day.
Why, you should have seen their uniform, shabby as you please.
Mighty shy of buttons, rather baggy at the knees.
And such was their appearance, we laughed until we cried.
There's a pretty Mr. Lincoln, they're not on the other side.
Oh, get around, oh, get around, get around, oh, get around, get away. There's a company of cowards, and they come to save the day.
I don't recall I ever heard that bugle sound retreat. I could only hear the thunder of a hundred scampering feet.
It was forward into battle, they came marching one by one. But I guess they thought it over,
and they thought it best to run.
Oh, get around, oh, get around, get around, oh, get around, get away. There's a company of cowards, and they come to save the day.
Bear the saber, share the scandal of that day.
Napoleon would have died of shame to see them run away.
Remember George at Valley Forge, may the British boys be hanged.
You can run, lads, and now he's rolling over in his grave.
Oh, get around, oh, get around, get around, oh, get around, get away. There's a company of cowards, and they come to save the day. Oh, get around, oh, get around, get around, oh, get around, get away. There's a company of cowards, and they came to